Today is May 30th, 2024. This is my first stop, leaving Knoxville, Tennessee, stopping at the rest area in Kentucky, just across over the Tennessee border. Only thing that's happened so far is that rear door has opened up and some people were nice enough to let me know that it was open. The 41st annual Studebaker swap meet in South Bend, Indiana.
Yeah, I just thought, you know, I'm kind of glad you started this a lot.
How you doing?
Good, thank you. How about you?
At home. Ready? Let's go walk.
The 1938 Studebaker Coupe Express truck is mine for sale. Just got done paying for registration for camping. This is outdoor swap meet. Car show is going to be beyond that building over there. Today is Friday, 31st of May, and actual viewing for general public is Saturday for a while. This is from the back side looking forward. I don't see any golden hawks as of today. Not sure about tomorrow. Well, that's when the judging is going to be on Saturday. This is now the afternoon of the 31st of May, Studebaker meet. It's about 3:30, going on 4 o'clock. It's pretty much a ghost town. Not sure who's left. This is the vendor billing interior there. Cars that were for show are out there, but this weekend there's also a car show in town, not Studebaker related. But anyway, this is getting to be the thing, I guess. Meets are getting smaller. It's amazing what you find when you go around a corner. Here's a 1937 Studebaker Coupe Express truck with non-artillery rims, which is the spoked rims. Tire cover, looks like a driver. Today is Saturday, June 1st, South Bend, Indiana, Studebaker swap meet, 41st. It's early, it's not even 9 o'clock yet, I can believe. Cars are coming in, but rain is threatening. They're talking about moving the judging from 3 o'clock up to 1 o'clock today because of impending rain. In my case, I haven't been to this meet, bringing a vehicle, in years. The Orphan Car Show over here. Most people are shying away because of the rain today. Nice looking Transtar truck. It's now about 10 o'clock and the show is probably reached its peak, I'd say, as far as cars are going to be coming in. Got the Orphan cars, non-Studebaker related over here. Let's see, a few more have come in, obviously. No specific order.
Everyone, judges, if you are going to be a judge, please come to the registration area at 10 o'clock. If you are going to be a judge in the car show, please come to the registration area at 10 a.m. Thank you.
Heading home from South Bend, Indiana, Studebaker swap meet. Rain is coming in. I'm going to be hitting it anyway in the 9-hour drive, but it's a good enough day. Truck is still for sale.